So hello guys, I am back again with another video, and in today's video I am going to discuss about how you can extract the password of Wi-Fi. First of all, I want to make sure that you understand that this video is totally educational and I don't promote any kind of unethical hacking and illegal cyber crimes. So I will show you how you can extract the Wi-Fi password in some quick and easy steps. So I have opened my command prompt. You can simply open it by typing cmd in your search tab, and you have to write some command. First of all, I am going to see how many profiles are available. So for that I will write netsh blan show profiles. This may take some time to extract all the names of the Wi-Fi available. So yes, these are the Wi-Fi names that are available. So to extract the password of any of these Wi-Fi, first of all we need to make sure that we have the password available for that Wi-Fi. So for that I will write your profile and the name of the Wi-Fi, for example this. So let me copy it and paste it right here. So you will see a list of details of your Wi-Fi available, and you have to check this, that is under the security settings, check this security key. If it says present, that means the password is available for this whichever Wi-Fi name you have given. So and now I am going to copy the same command that I have given here, and I will add on one more keyword, that is key equals to clear. After copying the same command I will write key equals to clear. When I hit enter, you can see I have the password of the Wi-Fi here. So by running similar set of commands in your PC, you can extract the password for the available Wi-Fi. So, and I have also automated this whole process using the Python, and I have uploaded the file. So if you actually don't want to run all these commands in your PC and want to directly execute one file and which can perform all these tasks for you for all the Wi-Fi available, so what you can do is you can go to my repository at GitHub, that is github.com/gupta87/redpython, or I will leave the link in the description. From there you can go to my repository, and here is the file, that is getpass.py. So yeah, this one, you can actually copy this whole code and copy in a file named with the extension of .py and save in your PC. Or you can simply clone this whole repository in your PC like I have done in my own computer like this. So actually after cloning, I have this file in my PC. To run this file, make sure you have Python already installed in your computer, because this is a Python file, so it requires Python in your local machine. And if you don't have Python installed in your PC, then you can simply go to the python.org and you can download the latest stable version for your PC, and after that you can come to the directory where you have your file saved or where you have cloned my repository, and right above here write cmd. After writing cmd, you have to execute this file, that is get_pass.py. So let me run by writing python, as it is a python file, and the name of the file, that is get_pss.py. As you hit enter, this file might take some time to run, and it will extract the passwords of all the Wi-Fi that you have logged in your PC. So like this. Okay. So yeah, that's all from our today's video. give us a thumbs up if you like the video, and subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications. Stay tuned for the similar videos related to ethical hacking, Python and JavaScript, etc. Okay, thank you.